Back here at home, new details about a double murder investigation in Lufkin. Investigators need your help finding this man, Michael Rodriguez. He's accused of killing two people whose bodies were found inside a home on Thursday. This is video from the scene. Officers made the discovery around 2 yesterday afternoon in the 100 block of Home Avenue. Investigators say the victims are one man and one woman. Their names and relationship have not been released as of news time.